pretty little Dutch girl, as pretty can be. And all the boys around my block are crazy over me.
I was walking on the street looking at boobs' asses' faces. Went into Salvation Army for some used glasses cases. Next to the doorway, the cashier in cashmere held up an old map of Norway. She flipped it over and the message read, "You're gay." I looked at her anxiously, two lip rings looked like thanks to me. I said, "Hope my sperm will get under your thermal underwear because you're cuter than normal." She said, "Go get a haircut." So I showed her my bare butt, pulled out my Carhartts, put my moon in her star charts. And to make stupid stupider, I slapped a ring on my ass. Said, "Now my moon's Jupiter."
Fucking asshole.
She has a boyfriend, Fatty. He comes from Cincinnati. With 48 toes and
he looks like
clack, who's at the rack with the jackets? It's black Italiano looking black cause he's backlit.
Hey, what's up with these fucking Chinese looking street gang jackets?
We started to slow dance, I said no chance for romance. If I have to wear condoms cause they feel like snow pants. But I couldn't stay calm because she revealed a bra made of two yarmulkes. I said, "You're hella great, let's celebrate." We took the freight elevate, earth to continue our back and forth shagging sports. In the room with the Davenports where men become cuckles. She chuckled, I held her knuckle bump my belt. My biggest off Jabrowski turned three colors like Krzysztof Koslowski. It said a hand job's a man's job, yo job's a blow job. That porn snob, that corn cob with a doorknob is a born slob, but not blameless. Every penis wants to be famous. It's a good way to stay misogynistic and aimless. She said, "I'm glad you explained that. My name is Jane Pratt. Before you jerk off on my head, please pass me that rain hat." So I did, you know? What can I say? I'm a lonely male who will settle for any phony in a ponytail.
Come on.
Listening kickflipping with Nathan White.
Hi, I'm Nathan White, fourth-time champion in origami lessons in North Korea. This is me teaching you at home how to snap a deck, brand new as this one, with a kickflip. Two easy steps really, put the board down. No, it's actually about four steps. Stand on the board, make sure it's nice and solid, see? Right, then what you do is you hold your rail if need be, if you're a bit of a novice, I ain't. And all you do is you pop and land. There you go! Snap a deck with a kickflip. As you can see, bash, bosh. Put that there. Walk around North Korea like you got wings. They'll look at you and say, "Wow, he's got wings." And I'll say, "Yeah. Yeah, I have."
Bring a woman over here so I can show a real Italian man. I got the best of both fucking worlds here. Fucking black man's dick and an Italian man's brain. Fucking assholes.